7 things the rich people do and the poor don't. In this video, you will learn the 7 things the rich do and the poor don't. Let us get started. This is Wealth Secrets TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you will not miss anything. By the time you get to the end of this piece, you'll understand why the rich get richer and the problems with the poor people. Those rich people, do they have 2 heads? This is a common question we usually ask ourselves in this part of the world. But trust me, this is not the right question to ask. The right question should be, what are they doing that we are not doing, or what are we doing that these people stay far from? Here are some of the things rich people do that poor don't. 1. The rich know the essence of learning. I have seen many students today saying, after this exam, I won't even read a signpost. They thought to learn ends after receiving the certificate. They might become a lawyer, doctor, or even an engineer, turning their dream into a reality, but they'll likely be poor forever. The rich are knowledge lovers because they are aware that readers are leaders and successful people. The average millionaire reads materials related to their career or financial literacy book to better themselves. Research shows that more than 80% of the rich people will read for at least 30 minutes each day. The average broke person will read nothing and will never change. The rich always learn and make their children read 2 or more nonfiction books a month, but the poor think they already know. They are still hungry to eat, not to learn. 2. The rich grow bigger than their problems. In the 1912 Olympics, Jim Thorpe, an American Indian representing the U.S. in track and field, got his shoes stolen on the morning of his competitions. Luckily, Jim ended up finding 2 shoes in a garbage can. Unfortunately, one of the shoes was too big that he had to wear an extra sock. Wearing these shoes, Jim won 2 gold medals that day. The poor see a problem and chalk it up to bad luck, attribute it to a spiritual attack from his village people and begin to look for solutions where there is none. The rich run into a problem and might scratch their heads for a while, but they don't give up. They'll put more effort until they discover a solution to the problem so they can win just like Jim Thorpe. This is what rich people do. They focus more on achieving something rather than complaining about it. They see the possible in impossible. 3. The rich associate with people of likely mind. The rich understand that moving with likely-minded people would aid their journey to greatness rather than move with people who complain about everything, economy, weather, government, and other things. This is why most rich people befriend their fellow rich men and women, who are always talking about success, opportunity, and giving them something positive to think about money-wise. Poor gather mostly to discuss the government policies, latest crime, and entertainment with so much negative energy than talking on something that brings money. 4. The rich think both, the poor think either/or. Rich people exist in a world of abundance. Poor people live in a world of boundaries. Both are present in the same world. The difference is the perspective. Forgoing something because of choosing one thing is what economist refers to as opportunity cost. Do you want a car or a house? The poor would pick one. Ask a rich man, what do you want to have? Do you want to make the business your center of attention or have quality time for fun and play? Both. Do you want to make a good fortune or have the option to do the work that you love? Both. Most of the time, poor people only chose one while rich people want to have both. Rich people believe that it will only require a little imagination to find a way to gain the best of both worlds. 5. Rich people don't spend on frivolity things. The thing rich people don't spend on is that the same thing poor people are ready to save their money for years or even take out loans to acquire. Often, even very wealthy people are indifferent to branded clothing and wear ordinary, mass-market round necks and jeans that are basic items in their wardrobe and everyday life. Take Mark Zuckerberg for example, you hardly see any branding clothes on him, despite having money to buy expensive clothes. Instead of shopping, rich people try to explore the other pleasures that life has to offer. Stylish and wealthy women usually wear a moderate amount of gold jewelry when attending events. But those whose financial position is not stable, like to buy expensive gold just for fun and show off. 6. Rich people don't spend much time watching TV. Corley states that 67% of wealthy people only watch an hour or less TV daily. 78% of poor people spend most of their time watching TV. Jim Rohn says, poor people have a big TV. Rich people have a big library. Spending much time on TV is the number one mind-numbing activity, which keeps people poor. 7. The rich focus on opportunities, not obstacles. There was a clothes saleswoman that found herself in a faraway country, trying to sell clothes to the natives. The only problem is the line of trading. Nobody there wore clothes, they used banana leaves to cover up. Therefore, the sale was often quite difficult. The saleswoman saw this as a difficult challenge and decided to leave the area. On his way out, she met another clothes saleswoman. "Don't even bother entering this town," said the dejected saleswoman. "These people wear banana leaves, they don't need clothes." Joy overwhelmed the second saleswoman. "No one has shoes?" he asked amazingly. And said, "Then I could sell all my clothes to everyone in this town. How fortunate we are to stumble upon an untapped market. It's all about perspective. The poor often give up easily, while the rich see the opportunities and enter arenas that many wouldn't dream of." I hope you liked this video. Click on the like, share, and subscribe if you like this video. Let us know if you like or dislike it in the comment below, and we will be glad to hear your feedback. Thank you, we love you.